In the spring of 2009, the Dutch sculptor Ruud Koya was given a special commission to design a monumental sculpture for Melbourne Harbour. Ruud Koya is internationally known thanks to his large concrete sculptures that can rise more than 10 metres high. They are statues with abstract forms and impressions of industrial appliances.
For me, concrete is important because it dominates the whole world.
The sculpture, which weighs 60,000 kilograms, is lifted into a container ship. It takes up as much space as 15 sea containers. The ship will take the sculpture to its final destination in 6 weeks.